Gone are the days of having teachers wear the same old wig, waggy dresses and sandals every day. In our time, our teachers were much older, so their attires would be more covered and much longer. Not to mention the oversize, nothing fitting. And that was the normal way of doing things, not meaning they couldn't have dressed anyhow. It was by choice and their fashion at that time allowed them. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Now, we have Slay Queens as teachers who wear clothes much tighter, maybe short and newly fashioned. They polish their faces with makeups and paint their lips, and more likely to change their wigs. Then there is this lady who wears big branded clothing. She is thick in the certain areas that males consider attractive and wear things much tighter, like jeans. Would you feel comfortable having such a lady teach your child at school, T-Squad? Parents are already complaining that their kids will not pass at school. T-Squad, do you think this is her fault? Or you feel it's her shape and she did nothing wrong? Or you feel she must dress herself with a bit loose clothes? Some tips said he can imagine how many wet dreams the school boys have, as some declare her attires inappropriate and suitable for homewear. Also, considering that she is braless in most of her attires. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.